I feel really great because I only started on P3 and I did not really expect it. But I had a really good start, and so I could go directly to P1. Then I had a good pace and could just always keep a nice gap behind me. So it was a perfect race.
Yeah, that's him.
A lot for the photographs to be taken.